Hi, everybody. Paul here. So last night we got quite a storm and we got a lot of rain and the sump pump started running a lot. And the system started making a noise that it's never made before. So the first thing I did was I went outside just to make sure that the discharge pipe was discharging the water from the sump pump properly and that nothing was blocked and it was all fine. So I came back inside and what the system does is when it kicks on, and it just kicked on now, when it turns off, you'll get this hammering, clattering noise, just like that, and it shakes the pipe, and it's really annoying. Our bedrooms are right above it, so we had a little trouble sleeping last night. So that's one of the reasons I want to get it fixed, but it's not good when you have a water hammer on pipes, whether it's, you know, copper pipes or PVC pipes like you have here. So you want to get this fixed. I'm almost certain that it's this, you know, one-way check valve here. And I just went up to Home Depot and I picked this up and I'm going to install that and hopefully that should stop it. The only tool you'll need to replace this type of check valve is a screwdriver or a socket to loosen the top clamp and the bottom clamp. So when you go to remove the old check valve, make sure the sump pump is unplugged and make sure you've got a bucket to catch all the water that's going to come out of this top pipe here, otherwise you'll have a mess. If you wet the inside on both ends with water on the new one, it'll help it to slip on easier. So I installed the new check valve, but it's still making noise. The noise is not as bad, but we can still hear it up in the bedrooms at night, and it's still causing water hammer. So I bought this check valve on eBay. It was $28, and it's supposed to be totally quiet. Just Google Magic Plastic Quiet Check Valve, and you'll find it. What's different about this check valve from all the other check valves that I've ever seen is it has a heavy-duty half-pound spring on the check valve, which you can see here on the inside. So let's see what happens after I install this. Okay, the sump pump is running right now. There, it just turned off. It's totally quiet. There was absolutely no noise and no water hammer. Wow, that's really amazing. This was absolutely worth the money. So if you want a really quiet check valve, Magic Plastic is the one you want. I have no association with this company, and no one asked me to do this video. I hope you found this helpful, and if you like this video, please hit the like button below, share it with your friends, and please be sure to subscribe. God bless you and have a great day. Bye for now.